think I'm qualified to come across all sanctified. I just don't cut it with the cherubim.
Julia, what are you talking about?
There again, they're on their knees. Being worshipped is a breeze, which rather suits us in the interim.
It's tough to be a god.
Tread where mortals have not trod. Be deified when really you're a sham. Be an object of devotion. Be the subject of songs.
It's a rather touching notion. All those prayers and those salams.
Exactly. And who am I to bridle if I'm forced to be?